Hey guys, it's me, Deep Sea Gum. You're my friend, Will Boy. Say hi.
Hello.
Yeah, it's him. He's actually older than me. Mm-hmm. And this is the Swamp House. Can you move your name tag? 1, 1, 2, 8, 3, Swamp Lane, Swampville. This is our flower garden. I mainly made it. He helped a lot, though. This is our food garden. We have wheat, beetroot, carrots, and potatoes.
So do you want a t-shirt or shorts?
Sorry, ignore like the background. Sleeping? My mom is talking to a little boy. Mm-hmm. I'm having a sleepover with it. What happened to my blue sheep? My blue sheep was my first pet in this world. I don't know where he went, though. Did you do anything to my blue sheep?
No.
No, he can't just sleep. Oh, no, I think he despawned. What's Dad? My favorite pet in this world just despawned.
There's his sheep right here.
You know, I think this is actually him. He just probably respawned. Despawn.
He's lived his entire life blue.
Yeah, I don't think that's actually him. We were just kidding about that. Goodbye. I really miss him.
Yeah, this is our iron golem. We built him ourselves. For myself. He gave me. Little boy gave me a little bit of his stuff or whatever. This is our house. Yeah, that's true. That is
my chest. Ah, dude, move.
No.
Yeah, see, this is my chest. His chest. My furnace. His furnace. My bed. His bed. Our cave. This actually leads to multiple caves, including this one. And this one. Which is like our major cave. The first mob we ever fought in this world. No, one of our first mobs we ever fought was like in our top 10 was a witch. And we fought it like directly down here. We were digging over here, and then the witch that was over there was like disconnected there. Which is pretty cool. There's also two bats down here that I've gotten really used to having around here. I don't know where they flew. They may have despawned also.
Everything despawns. Why?
Yeah. I hope I don't lose Mr. Pork Chops. Yes, I found him when he was a baby. So, this is the swamp house. And so, I'm having a sleepover with my friend, Little Boy, right now. He has a real name. His name isn't Little Boy, and he's older than me. So,
what is my name? Can anybody guess?
Do you want your name all over YouTube?
No.
Okay.
What do you think? Everybody leave a comment.
Yeah, okay. So, pretty much, this is it. This is my trident, my beautiful deep sea goblin's trident. And this is a zombie we killed once in Zombie. If you're in Will Boy's perspective, he was like this. He's really annoying at the door. And then I was like, hello, Iron Golem. We don't need to do any of that anymore. Yeah. As long as it's not a skeleton shooting from a far distance, I think my Iron Golem can deal with it. I just saw a skeleton shooting. Ooh, Enderman. Honey, don't. Yeah, well,
Enderman.
Subscribe to Deep Sea Goblin, Little Boy, Iron Golem. Subscribe to say rest in peace to my sheep. Subscribe to my pig. Subscribe to my garden. Subscribe to the about to get his butt kicked. Subscribe to the fact that I'm soon to craft a crossbow. Wait, can you craft crossbows? Okay, people. Subscribe to Subscribe Pandas. Subscribe to Deep Sea Goblin. Subscribe to everything in the world. Subscribe to the Ender Dragon. Subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell to be notified whenever I have new content. Subscribe!